for me, the first signs of lymphoma were an actual lump that I felt in my groin area. When I looked back, I realized that there were other more subtle signs coming on, which was a general fatigue, feeling tired more often, and drenching night sweats. So with lymphoma, it's a little bit different because when you have an infection, your lymph glands normally get bigger, and that's a sign of infection. But with Hodgkin's disease, the lymph gland just stays swollen.